Morning. A 17-year-old boy from LeRoy is facing some serious charges this morning after he was arraigned in court yesterday. He's accused of sexually abusing two boys, ages 10 and 12. The boy was arraigned in LeRoy Town Court. We're not releasing his name because he's a minor. Investigators say he had inappropriate physical contact with these two boys last month. He was released and is under careful supervision this morning.